All right, guys, welcome to part two of the Falcon Face-Off. I want to apologize in advance. I wasn't able to get any outside shots due to problems with the cameraman, but here are some real quick inside shots.